it being in the spring, and the small birds were singing down by yon shady harbour. I carelessly did stray where the thrushes they were warbling, the violets were charming to view, fond lovers talking. Dear, don't leave me for another season, though fortune may be pleasing. I'll go along with you, I'll forsake friends and relations, and quit this Irish nation, and to the Bondi banks forever I bid adieu. Said, my dear, don't grieve me, or yet annoy my patience. You know I love you dearly, although I'm going away. I'm going to a foreign nation to purchase a plantation to comfort us here. Then after a short while, if fortune does be pleasing, 'twill cause them for to smile at our late going away. We'll be happy as Queen Victoria, all in her greatest glory. We'll be drinking wine and porter, all in America. The landlords and their agents, their bailiffs and their beagles, the land of our forefathers, we're forced to give o'er. Now we're sailing on the ocean for honor and promotion, and we're parting with our sweethearts, it's them we do adore. If you're ere in your bed lying and thinking on dying, one sight of the bonny banks, your sorrow you give o'er. And if you were but one hour all in her shady bower, pleasure would surround you, you'd think on death. So fare thee well, sweet Craigie Hill, where oft times I have roved in. I never thought my childhood days I'd part you any more.